Adopt US Kids presents What to Expect When You're Expecting a Teenager, Learning the Lingo.
Today I'm going to help parents translate teen slang. Now, when a teen says something is on fleek, it's exactly like saying, that's rad. It simply means that something is awesome or cool. Another one is totes. It's exactly like saying, totally, just shorter. As in, I totes love going to the mall with Becca. Another word you might hear is jelly. Jelly is a shorter, better way to say jealous. As in, Chloe, I am like so jelly of your unicorn phone case.
You don't have to speak teen to be a perfect parent. Thousands of teens in foster care will think you're, rad, just the same. To learn more, visit AdoptUSKids.org. A public service announcement brought to you by the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, AdoptUSKids, and the Ad Council.
Hey, hon, what you doing with your phone? Taking pictures?
No, I'm asking it questions.
Like what?
Hey, Bobo, do flowers have best friends?
I'm sorry, I'm afraid I don't know that.
Hey, follow me. I want to show you something. Look, flowers do have best friends.
Whoa.
Some answers can only be found in nature. Discover the unsearchable. Visit discovertheforest.org to find a trail near you. Brought to you by the United States Forest Service and the Ad Council.
I'm Smokey Bear, and I made an
Citizens for Boysenberry Jam. If you're one of our online listeners, you may have noticed that this program is categorized under the world music label, which is kind of true, I guess. I'm playing everything from Senegalese music to Japanese rock music to funk and disco and so on, lots of obscure music and deep album cuts and, you know, that sort of thing. So if you want to hear something new, you're in the right place, buddy. You'll be listening to some beach-themed music for the next hour, or at least music that sounds like the beach. I guess I figured we could use all some summery vibes today. Today's mix is titled Seafoam Breeze, and we'll be starting off with the great Brazilian bossa nova singer Astrud Gilberto. If you're familiar with her at all, it's more likely than not through her work on the iconic jazz album Gets Gilberto. Unfortunately, we won't be listening to that one today, but it does make for some very lovely spring music if you're ever in the mood. Instead, we'll be listening to a rather obscure track titled Gingale. It's very kooky, playful, summery music, but it's very soft and gentle in a way that kind of sounds like those first few weeks of summer before the heat and humidity really kicks in. Anyway, that's enough out of me. Give it a listen.
We'll be right back. Jingle ye la. Jingle ye le. Jingle ye la. If you give me ginger le, I will give you ginger le. If you give me ginger la, I will give you ginger la. Ginger le, ye le. Ginger le, ye la. Ginger le, ye le.
Thank you.
Hi, everyone. That was I'm Corrupt by Kid Creole and the Coconuts, some wonderful tropical disco from New York in 1982. Now, if you're wondering what actual Caribbean disco sounds like disco that was actually produced in the Caribbean, then it's a great day for you. This next track is titled Dat Soca Boat by Mighty Shadow, late 70s fusion between disco and soca music from Trinidad. Excellent bass line on this one, and one of the best flute hooks I've ever heard. You're listening to Citizens for Boysenberry Jam on WRBB 104.9 FM.
suman yai boy, yai boy. Ala suman man boy, yai boy. Ala suman tanta man boy. Buya rotengi, yo bamba yo eh. Man boy yo, suman yai boy. Ala suman man boy.
Idrissa Diop. Senegal in the early 70s had some of the most lilting music ever made. That sounds like swaying gently in the ocean breeze. I hear about people spending so much money on amps and pedals, and then I hear a guitar tone like that, and I just can't help but think, what's the point? Next up, we have the great Japanese city pop stalwart Tatsuro Yamashita doing some excellent Brian Wilson worship. Obviously, the production's different, but I'd say he nailed the tone just about right. This is the theme from Big Wave.
Out there in the Thank you.
That piece was titled Mambo by the Cuban double bassist, composer, and bandleader Cachao, probably one of the greatest figures in Cuban music, who's most famous now for pioneering the form of Cuban dance music known as Mambo. Next up, we have an instrumental piece titled Monterey Peninsula by the famed easy listening composer Burt Bacharach, who, despite his penchant for cheese, was actually quite the talented melodist and arranger. This one sounds like peppy 70s TV theme music of a scenic car ride by the coast, which is a feeling we really don't get enough of in music. I'm DJ Honey Bunny Hunky Monkey, and you're listening to Citizens for Boysenberry Jam on WRBB 104.9 FM.
Thank you.
That was Farmer's Daughter by the Beach Boys, one of my personal favorite Beach Boys songs. I've always been a fan of a lot of their early stuff, even though most people are really only in it for Pet Sounds, which is understandable. Two quick side notes. Number one is that Wild Honey is secretly a top three Beach Boys album. And number two is that I went to a Yola Tango concert where they performed Farmer's Daughter as an encore, and for those 2 or 3 minutes, felt like they were doing the concert specifically for me. Anyway, speaking of surf music, here's an obscure piece titled Countdown 123 from a band I don't know anything else about. They're called The Twisters. I've managed to keep this mix very mellow for the most part, but this one goes very, very hard, very noisy for the early 60s, and for some reason it sounds very weirdly ominous at the beginning. Give it a listen.
つま先だって
That was Lady Pink Panther by Japanese musician Shigeru Suzuki, found on the wonderful Pacific Breeze compilation of Japanese city pop, AOR, and boogie. In the 1970s, he dabbled in a lot of that mellow jazz fusion-y sound that you may or may not get recommended on YouTube sometimes. Now, usually, I'll try and refrain from featuring the same musician twice in the same mix, but this time I just couldn't resist. This next piece is also by Suzuki, and it's titled Passion Flower, off of a cute little summery, beachy, lounge, fusion, exotic album called Pacific that could have only come from late 70s Japan. Incidentally, the aforementioned Tatsuru Yamashita is also featured on that album. Very much worth a listen, but anyway, back to the music. Thank you. Piece was titled Desafinado, the bossa nova and jazz standard as performed by the great Dizzy Gillespie on his 1962 live album Dizzy on the French Riviera. People don't really seem to listen to him much anymore. It's kind of crazy that the works and legacies of people like Dizzy or Charlie Parker or even someone like Louis Armstrong, they're just gradually fading away right in front of us. But I guess I'll save my spiel for another day. Anyway, next up we've got some Carolina Beach music. Honestly, I don't think there's anything really explicitly beachy about this music. It just kind of sounds like old soul music, but as someone who was born and raised in North Carolina, it sounds like the beach to me. This one's called 392146 Shape by The Showmen. You're listening to Citizens for Boysenberry Jam on WRBB 104.9 FM.
You are so beautiful. You're such a sight to see. You're the girl for me. You set my soul afire, filling my heart with one desire, wanting to be with you. You could make a blind man see. You could make a crippled man walk. You could make the quietest man in the world talk.
Nobody else will do.
Every little boy in town wants to get his arms around. For no one else will do, but you, with your 3921 party shape. Yes, you got me going hame and hame over you.
You. You could make a crippled man walk. You could make the quietest man in the world talk. Yes, you could.
Nobody else could do.
Every little boy in town wants to get his arms around
you.
But no one else will do but you. With your 39-21 partition, yes, you got me going ape and ape over you.
You are listening to WRBB 104.9 FM, and the time is 11:55 a.m., which means we have just enough time for one more. And what better way to wind things down than what else but some more Japanese city pop adjacent summery jazz fusion? This one is titled On the Seashore by the Sadistics. Very topical and very tropical. There's this one part about like 2 minutes in, I think, where it turns into like this amazing sweaty party jam sort of thing with flutes and everything. And right after that, you get this really snazzy guitar solo courtesy of Masayoshi Takanaka, who by all accounts is just one of the coolest guys ever. So give it a listen. That's the end of my blog. Thank you for listening to Citizens for Boysenberry Jam. be here every Tuesday at 11. Next week, we'll be having a funky dance party, a.k.a. the Shake Your Moneymaker playlist. As for right now, stay tuned for Postcards with DJ Sweet Tea and DJ Goosebump coming up in just a minute. I'm DJ Honey Bunny.